Good Sport is the proud to be an official hydrator of the Chicago Sky. 14-7 advantage here for the Sky, and Hawkins, that's a big shot for her, Tianna Hawkins.
But I will, because she's really close.
Baseline take there for Ariel Atkins. Cloud sitting on those four assists that she has tonight, looking for another and feeding Hawkins.
And I like that. Oh man, you got to call out that screen. You got to help Dana out there.
She got slammed to the floor. There's Hawkins for two.
She felt like there was some contact on that release.
9-point edge again. Hawkins, good control to get that one to fall. The Sky coming off a 31-point third quarter. That's the highest scoring quarter between these two teams here tonight. Hawkins looking for it. And back-to-back games on Friday and today. Take away from Hawkins, laying it up for two.
And Hawkins has been aggressive on the defensive end all night long. Got that layup down, got a double-digit lead under a minute. I think we're okay.
Until that happened, Hawkins and the Mystics not going away.
Stellar here this evening with her effort. And whenever she's had the opportunity, she's been really aggressive.
Hawkins.
Man.
Boy, you talk about a game to build on for Wednesday. Now off the bench for Tianna Hawkins.
Nice job getting all the way to the bucket. And